Hi there, everyone. Welcome to you all to the CenturyLink Field. I'm Martin Tyler and Alan Smith alongside me.
Well, looking forward to a good game in a magnificent stadium, Martin.
And today it's Manchester City against Wisła Kraków. Just to concentrate on one player for a moment, David Silva.
Well, when he's not there, Martin, they really do miss him, and they'll be delighted to have him in there today, and I'm sure they'll be giving him the ball as much as they can.
Manchester City's lineup today. Willy Caballero starts in goal. Bakary Sanya starts with Gar Clichy as the wide defenders. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Check on the lineup. So, Alan, 4-4-2.
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Well, stadiums get renamed, and we call this now the CenturyLink Field. Seattle Sounders have certainly been at the forefront of so much of the growth of football in the United States of America.
Yeah, it's a hotbed of football up here. You get that feeling when you walk through the city. And there's certainly a good atmosphere within this stadium.
Our referee today is Norberto Sincelejo. It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Attacking now. Tackle here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Silva. Toure. Gal Clichy. Aguero. Kevin De Bruyne. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Toure. Aguero. For years, Manchester City were a team that would win one, lose two, and take one step forward.
He can put them in front. He's kept it out.
It's a corner for Manchester City. Danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. It's with David Silva now in a dangerous area. Good defending. Pavel Brozek tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Yaya Toure onto the attack now. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great.
He's got his shot off now.
Sterling.
Lovely one-touch football. Cabrera! Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
It's a marvellous sight. Even looking again at the replay, Alan, isn't it? A goal up in the top corner like that.
Yeah, I think he'll enjoy watching that one later tonight. Oh, spectacular.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 17.
It goes out wide again. Pavel Brozek attacking well here, just working away to try and find an opening. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Manchester City are on the attack now. No need to stop the play there. That's a free kick. Sanya. It's with Touré. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Made the challenge well. David Silva, such a clever attacking player. Shots on here. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. It's with Touré. Silva. And they're passing so well out there. He's got support here, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Throw in here. Kevin De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero. Maybe for Manchester City. Headed down to a teammate. Here's a chance to attack. Keeps it going well. In comes the challenge. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Aguero. Into the attacking third. It could be in. Defender to it first. And he's booted it away. And the danger is eased on his goal. Kevin De Bruyne saw the goal and went for it. Very good try, just off target. De Bruyne looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Possession changes feet. Kevin De Bruyne. It's with Touré. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Lost his man.
The shot's on!
He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. What we're seeing at the moment is Manchester City being worked very hard indeed. They do have the lead, and that's obviously a plus, but their general level of play could improve. The second half to come, of course. A lot of defenders between them and the goal.
It's easy here for the keeper.
Well, for a long time, Manchester City were a lovely club to visit, particularly if you were playing against them. But since the money's come in from Abu Dhabi, they are up there and expected to win honours, aren't they?
Shot on! He's blocked the shot well.
Good challenge. Tries the through pass.
And now the shot!
Great stop. Now they've got to defend the corner. All about discipline.
And it's a shot now!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Here on the attack is Aguero.
The fourth official has indicated
it's a very good interception. 3 minutes of time. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Sanya. Silva. Sergio Aguero. In quickly. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, that's half time at 1-0. Kevin De Bruyne, first half performance here, evaluated now by Alan Smith.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
So off we go at the start of the second half. Great match, and Manchester City leading it at the moment. Sergio Aguero coming forward. And the pass not completed, really. Cliché. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Sterling!
That's a splendid clearance. And it's going to be his throw here. They've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Brada!
I'm not quite sure how he's managed to miss by so big a margin.
Well, I don't know if that took a bobble or whatever, but it was a horrendous miss kick.
Just to go back to Manchester City, Alan, we were talking about them earlier, and the change, really, with the finances being improved so much.
Yeah, unrecognisable, really. They look like a different club.
Substitution for Manchester City coming off the pitch.
Well, we've got a substitution now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 25,
Pavel Brozek. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Defender to it first. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Challenge well. It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change. Intercepted well. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. And he could get away here. Got the tackle in. On the attack here. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
He's got his shot off now.
Trying hard to level things up. Well, the losing team have got to do something. And this is it, the substitution. Clichy. Silva. Time for a substitution. Kevin De Bruyne working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Gonna try his luck.
Well, it's a long way off target.
Manchester City coming off the pitch, number 19, Leroy Sané. Coming onto the pitch, number 9.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead. Sanya.
Fernandinho.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
A real chance here. Fernandinho!
Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
It's a good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shocks in it, I can't really.
Substitution for Manchester City coming off the pitch.
So we've got a substitution now, Alan, and one of the great performers in this game is going to be replaced, this forward.
Yeah, and what a round of applause he's getting, and quite right too. He's put in every ounce of effort possible here today.
Restarting at 2-0.
Manchester City goal! Number 25, Fernandinho.
Nolito. Kevin De Bruyne. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Still 20 minutes to go. Kevin De Bruyne. Substitution imminent now. Manchester City have the ball again. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Made the challenge well. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Gone for the through pass. Some options now for the pass. They cope with it well defensively. At times Manchester City have looked really good today, but they just got to seal the win. There could be no switching off in these closing minutes. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. It's looking good, this move. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. And the manager's going to make a change here.
Easy decision, free kick.
Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Well, he's got options on the bench, of course.
defender to it first.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Shot on!
Well, he could have scored, so close. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Sanya, and he gives it back to him. It's with David Silva now in a dangerous area. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Semir Stilic.
Please, will you give a round of applause for today's man of the match? Number 17.
Manchester City are on the attack now. And the cross comes in now. He goes for goal with his head. He's hit the frame of the... in with a chance. It's a quick break.
And it's a shot now.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Challenges for the ball. Nolito. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Good defending. Final whistle. It's Manchester City's match. Belgian who catches the eye so often, Kevin De Bruyne. Did he catch the eye of Alan Smith today? Alan, tell us.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.